It's time for my Geekbox! Hey guys, me host Superstar, thank you very much for tuning in. Look what I got! It's my Geekbox. My Geekbox is a monthly subscription service presented to you by The Hook Group. There's no theme in the boxes, but each and every month they give us a box of goodies. They put the white sticker on the front of the box again. How many times do they need telling? I'm guessing they don't watch my videos. But they keep sending me boxes, so I'll keep reviewing them. Hashtag MyGeekBox if you want to join in the conversation. And those are the details if you want to pick one of these up for yourself. These are sent through to me, free of charge, for review. So let's take a look inside the box and see what we got this month. Can you guys see? What have we got? Let's see what we got. Ooh, air pockets. Right. T-shirt first. T-shirt is always good, they give you about £10 of value. There's a t-shirt in every single box that my Geekbox do. Hide and seek champion since 1967. The Sasquatch. That's quite a cool t-shirt actually, I probably would wear that, that's not it, that's... Yeah. Hide and seek world champion. Alright, that's cool. Yeah, like I said, £10 of value in a t-shirt, and they do my big size. I struggle to find t-shirts that fit me. So being able to find a subscription box with my size 3XL is always good. So, a nice t-shirt. And may I just say, this is probably one of the first shirts I ever got from, I think, MyGeekbox. And it's still good to this day. It's like 3 years old now and it still washes perfectly. It's my old faithful comfy shirt. I love it. Stranger Things based, by the way. Friends don't tell lies. Right, what else we got? Oh no, it's Eagle Moss. Why do they always give us Eagle Moss products? Pretty sure this is Eagle Moss. Yeah, Eagle Moss. And it's the dude who can't decide which accent he wants to give us. Peter Baelish. Peter Baelish.
Hey, look after you like a delicate wallflower, yes I will, yes I will. My Irish accent changes quite regularly through the TV show, yes it does. It starts out where it goes like this, and it slowly changes.
It was like the worst Irish accent ever, wasn't it? And it was... It changed throughout the seasons. Every season it sounded slightly different.
And he always sounded a little bit wispy.
But yeah, so Peter Baelish, a little tiny figure. That's a throwaway item for me. I won't be keeping that. Ooh! So it's a Skyrim limited edition coin. They love these coins in these boxes. This is limited to 9,995 worldwide, individually numbered, embossed on both sides, and this is the antique gold edition. I wonder what number mine is. Let's go take a look. I wish they put the number on the front so you'd have to open them up. They love these coins in these boxes. That's why I don't like doing it, because there's nothing out of the box. Don't want to break the box. So on the opposite side, it's got the Dragonborn coin logo. And this is number 2387. And it says on it, praise be to Akintosh and all the divines. And on the front, it says the empire is law. The law is sacred. So that's pretty cool. Let me pop that back in. I think out of all the coins we've received out of these boxes, I think I kept one and it was the Jurassic Park one. The rest of them I've been giving to friends and family, and so I know someone's going to love that because I love gaming. But yeah, that's nice. The coin's quite nice, I suppose. Nice collectibles. Oh my, we've not had these in a long time. We've had some sockies. We need some sockies anyway. These are athletic crew socks by Call of Duty Black Ops. Shoe sizes 8 to 12, one pair. Elastic band, the arch of your foot support to support fatigue, ribbed leg for compression to provide comfort and stability, and strategic cushioning for allow maximum shock absorption. These are by BioWorld, so Call of Duty socks. It's interesting, we don't normally get socks. We've got a mystery box. It's a kid robot mystery box. It's one of their weird art, one of their weird little like logo-y things, and it's the Art of War box vinyls, and they're all different like bunnies. So let's see which one we got. You can't nearly go wrong with a mystery box. And I tell you what, the big robot ones aren't cheap either. So let's see what we got. Okay, I got... Oh my god. It's a bit weird. It comes with a little picket stand as well that says no more war. There we go. It comes with a little picket stand that says no more war. I'm not sure if that was even, I should even do that voice. I don't know. Probably not. Let's move on. I don't know how I feel about that figure. I wish I'd have got the dodgy, like, one of these ones. Why couldn't I got one of them ones? Why did I have to get the slightly insensitive one? Next thing, and last thing actually in the box, guys, it's the Iron Patriot Dorbs, which is a Walgreens exclusive. So that's nice to get. A Walgreens exclusive Dorb. We don't normally get exclusives in these boxes, so that's pretty cool. A Walgreens exclusive as well. Nice. B&M, by the way, have started stocking Walgreens exclusives. Started to point that out. And Walmart as well. So, guys, what do you think of this month's box? Which was your favourite item from the box? To be fair, not a bad box this month, actually. You got a T-shirt, some socks, the collector's coin, a vinyl, and a daub. Peter Baelish is the throwaway item, but I suppose if you're a fan and you want to collect all these little statuey things, that's something else. But for me, it's a throwaway item. But the rest of it, pretty decent stuff. What do you think? Let me know in the comments down below. If you enjoyed today's video, guys, and you want to see more content from me, smash the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you don't miss a single upload, and I'll see you guys in the next video. May the Force be with you. Bye!